Hi, I'm Jochen Schlesel. My passion in life is to protect horse and riders from long-term damage caused by ill-fitting saddles. We took this horse later on to several different veterinarians, to different universities, and we blocked the leg and we could never really find where's the problem. We said, okay, it's definitely on the front left, but couldn't detect exactly where in the front left. Came up to, it must be in the shoulder. And one of the veterinarians took one of those very, very strong creams that you put on the shoulder, and it was so strong that all the hair and part of the skin came off. Caused a huge infection. Then it healed all, and after 3 months I could start again, put the saddle on, and yes, my horse is back, that little hitch is gone. And after 3 weeks, he started with the same symptoms again. And it's sad, very sad. It was so clear that every time the saddle was on, that was the problem. There was a long period where I was a competitor, looked more as the horse as a machine. Yes, I had a certain relationship to my horse, but it was more so for me a vehicle to go from A to B and jump clean fences. It is a very hard thing to admit. I didn't see him. I didn't see him as an animal who has feelings, who has a soul. At that stage, I still did not know what I did with my equipment. We didn't have the technology. Veterinarians weren't that advanced to really x-ray the back or really looking into the horse's nerve damage. After I made already over 1,000 saddles, I got to see a video, a horse was galloping on the treadmill, fiber optic camera injected underneath the saddle and the shoulder to see how the pressure with the saddle, incredible testing is done. And when I saw that, how the left shoulder got chopped off by the tree points, couldn't stop. For me to think back how many saddles I made with what I thought was right, what I was being taught was right, I had to make a choice. Either continue the way I was or redo what I have done. And I need to get this information out to my fellow colleagues, saddle makers, saddle fitters, to all trainers, to all saddle manufacturers, to say, we need to go back to the old system, the way we always made saddles, how we checked saddles, and stop crippling the horse long term.